DunceCast plays Metal Gear Solid.
We're back, people out there on the internet, to play more Metal Gear Solid for your amusement. Not Metal Gear Solid 4.
Snake must try to rescue the Metal Gear Chief Engineer Dr. Hal Ehrenreich.
This is totally the first time we read this.
How to stop the nuclear launch after going past the high voltage electronic floors and the nuclear wasteland storage building, second floor basement. Snake sees a bunch of dead enemy soldiers and stealth camouflage shadows. Sensing.
This doesn't make any sense, does it?
No. Doesn't make any sense.
Basically,
well, I've
you
got
killed,
to
you killed
find
the cyborg guy, right?
A nuke.
Because you saw the dead guys, and you then the cyborg ninja guy killed him.
I gotta find Dr. Ehrenreich.
Yeah. And you already found Dr. Ehrenreich, though.
Ehrenreich.
Like, that all happened already.
Guess what doesn't work?
Didn't it? I don't know. I think you're at the point. Remember the room with all the poison gas and shit? And you shot the, like, missile? The remote-controlled missile?
Oh, my God. Yeah.
Right here, you need a key card to open that door. The level 3 card opens that door. It's got a 3 on the door.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, no, you haven't killed the cyborg, did you?
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Because he was down here.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
So you haven't killed this guy.
I haven't killed the cyborg, did you?
Well,
this is great, because I don't really know how to play this fucking game.
Just remember, it's hard.
I thought I killed this guy, though. Sorry, I took the last one. Huh?
Neither enemy nor friend.
Your butt is meaningless. Look at the definition of that thing. What's with this, guys?
I think you picked, like, the harder difficulty, didn't you? Like, you didn't pick the easy one.
Oh, I don't know.
I think you did. And we've regretted that. This is gonna be a disaster. You don't know what you're doing.
That's enough of that.
Make me fear it. Put it in my bottle. Please. Please.
Oh. Make me feel alive again. Yeah. I remember you're not supposed to shoot him, right? Till a certain point in the battle.
I'm supposed to, like...
I'm supposed to just kick him. I think
I can have my gun out and I can just...
I think you can use the chaff grenade. Like, they're allowed to do that. Oh, you died already.
Holy shit.
Because you were almost dead. This didn't help with the save point being where you're already almost dead and you need to use some fucking rations or whatever.
Should we back up?
Not really, it's fine. You just...
Oh, boy.
You just... Yeah. You're just gonna have a hard time. Because, like, I think you didn't... I think there are difficulty levels in this game. And you picked not the easiest one. I was like, I don't remember what one I played. I just know this game's hard. That's all I know. Anyway. I will have my shot of chartreuse so that I can deal.
This is a bad idea. You ever notice how,
games back in these days were just unplayable.
Well, you need to use your rations, for one thing.
I don't have any rations.
You don't?
No.
No. I'll beat him up. I think there's at least one in this room.
Is there really?
Yeah.
Got chaff grenades. Oh, he's up here at me.
You can only hit him once, I know, before he... It's like, yeah, there's a ration. You can equip the ration. You'll auto... Remember, you auto-use it when you are going to die, normally. It's like a fairy or whatever, so... Generally speaking, you should never actually use rations. You should just have them equipped. So that you'll auto-use them. But I think
I'm doing well.
I think how this goes is you get him down to half health, then... You can use the weapon. So you used a ration.
That's good. I feel accomplished.
Too bad you only have one. What's that down there? Chaff grenades?
Probably.
Nope, bullets.
Fam ass.
So, yeah, you're gonna have to.
Every time I fucking hit him, it's like just barely takes away any health.
I'm telling you, man. It's because of the difficulties that we picked, I think. I really have no idea. I should, like, look that up and see if there even are difficulty settings in this game. But I swear to God, I think you did pick one. And I was like, I don't know, man. I don't know. That one's almost dead.
It's not good. What are we gonna do?
I don't know. If we need to look up stuff, yeah, how are we going to get through it? Let's see. Metal Gear Solid 1 difficulty.
Yeah, I'm not taking away any health.
Yeah, there's difficulty levels.
And I'm out of grenades now.
The original Japanese Metal Gear Solid 1 had only one difficulty level.
Hard as fuck.
I don't know. It's loading.
Oh, he almost killed me.
I don't think a stun grenade works on him. I think it's only chaff grenades that work.
Yeah.
Chaff grenades, I think, respawn in here. I just don't think the rations do.
Oh, God.
Maybe you can go to a different area and find some rations. You want to try to do that? Seems better.
Can I, like, farm for rations? Is that a thing?
Yes, okay. You're not playing on easy, I know that.
Oh, fuck.
Here's easy. You begin with 2 rations, increases to 5 rations over the course of the game. Rations heal the life gauge completely. Items regenerate after leaving a room, allowing you to enter and exit an item repeatedly to stock up. Damage by enemies and bosses is minimal, regaining so for the duration of the game. Bosses take less hits to defeat. After boss battles, when Snake's health is increased, he is healed fully. Normal, which I believe is what you're playing. Radar is present. Again, with 2 rations, increase 5 over the course of the game. Rations heal life gauge significantly. After a long time, items will eventually regenerate in rooms after being collected. Okay. So... Theoretically, that you should be able to go pick up some rations somewhere, but maybe you can't just enter and exit a room to pick them up. Do you remember how to deal with this?
This thing?
No. That is not necessary. Oh my gosh. This is going to be a rough episode for people to watch. Can I say that? No. Okay. What are you doing? You need to go get more rations.
I'm regrouping.
Okay. All you need to do is have the gas mask on, and you need to avoid that yellow triangle on the camera. Otherwise it will see you. don't go this way.
Oh yeah, this is just a stealth of the game.
Yeah. You play in the upper right most of the time. I don't think there's anything else you can go in there, maybe. Maybe there's a few, but you really don't want to be in here because the gas mask, like... I don't even know. I don't remember. But there's plenty of areas you can go back to. And I'm sure they'll have rations. This is bad, David. I remember this shit. And I played this game a long time ago.
I don't even remember, like, what I ate for dinner.
Okay. This is an elevator. You gotta go over to that little panel over there. I think. Yeah, and hit a button. And then you can go in here. And there's another little panel there. And you can pick what level you want to go to.
What?
You just walk up to it. I don't think you have to do anything.
Great. It's the best game ever. 10 out of 10.
I know. It's not Metal Gear Solid 3, but what can I say?
Oh my god.
The controls are a little rough in this game, but it's good. Once you get used to the controls, it's not so bad.
Can't go on the potty.
I think you need the key card, maybe. But that's also the women's restroom. I'm not sure. Actually, you can't go in there.
Got the key card.
Okay. Yeah, you can't.
Snake
you
would
can't,
never go in the women's restroom. Yeah,
you can't go in the women's, except earlier when you went in there with Meryl.
Yes.
Didn't you go in there with Meryl? Maybe that's later.
I don't know.
Spoilers, anyway. At a certain point, you do actually go in there.
Oh no.
I'm getting a lot of bullets.
It's not what I need. I need
some rations.
Need food. I'm a grown boy. Get out of my way, fool. Missiles.
A lot of missiles.
God damn it. So, everybody, welcome back to dunceCast playing Metal Gear Solid.
Yeah.
Or as the proper title should be, Idiot Older Brother plays Metal Gear Solid for the first time and is a total, like, nub. Oh, shit. Oh, no, I'm gonna die. Go away. Stop bothering me.
There we go. See, look, you're a pro. You're a pro, except that you lost precious life.
You're so dumb. Because,
now you're fine.
I'm just an old pro at this. Oh, yeah. Don't look this way.
Try going up to, like, the first level in the elevator.
Where to go here, that's for sure. Oh, I gotta go in the elevator. I gotta glitch out with the panel. First floor?
Yeah.
I'm scared. Oh, gotta glitch out with the panel.
Are you still playing with the D-pad?
Yeah, we don't have control pad. Oh.
Oh, I didn't fix it. Why didn't you tell me that?
It's just been such a...
You didn't even tell me that.
Getting this thing to work as it is.
I knew how to set it up. I just forgot that it wasn't set up.
You know, I thought I'd just suffer for the cause.
Damn it, David. You're gonna tell me shit like that.
Turn my thumbs into little meat hooks.
This game is not fucking playable, even with the analog stick. But with the analog
it's
stick,
it's not playable.
At least
yeah,
it's a little
true.
Bit more playable. I love this game.
We agree
actually.
On something.
I love this game. Well, maybe it'll be a Metal Gear Solid 2 guy. I don't know. I don't know.
I feel like I'm in Pokemans and I'm like in my parents' car in Pokemon Ruby and Sapphire. And I'm coming to my new town and I get to choose a Pokemon.
You're not doing bad. You're doing better than I probably would picking up this game randomly again.
I'm the master of debating.
Just gotta figure out where there's some rations. I know there are some more you could pick up. Just don't know where they would be.
Who knows where they're at? I don't.
And you're lucky, at least on normal, that items still respawn. Like, that you're not on a difficulty where items don't respawn ever.
Some shaft grenades.
Those are useful.
Probably use them. Oh.
Some grenades, regular grenades.
Those are not useful at all. Because, of course...
You can crawl back under this door at the bottom here and go back further.
In reality...
I know there was a ration up there.
In reality, a regular grenade would hurt anybody, but in video games, regular grenades only hurt certain people.
Yeah. Booyah! There's one ration.
There's one.
There's one.
I've got 7 of 9. I got that Borg lady.
Here's what you should do.
Number of chaff grenades.
Now that you've got that one, you need to call up Mei Ling and save. I think it's like select or something to bring up your... Yeah. And hit memory. There you go. You can call up Mei Ling.
God damn.
Yeah, it's swapped. This is one of those old games where they swap the circle and the X.
We're gonna take up a block because we're playing this on a PlayStation. The bad guys. This game is so fucking Japanese.
If you were my boyfriend.
If you were my boyfriend.
You gotta go back. You gotta keep going back.
You gotta go back.
Yeah, those are gonna be the fresh areas that have some sweet, sweet rations.
Gotta go back to the future.
I think that this room here... Oh no, okay, this is this area.
This is outside.
Yeah. So we just gotta watch out for the laser guns. Actually, they're not laser guns. They're just bullet guns. Bullet camera gun things, anyway.
Bullet guns.
Okay. Forgot there was those out here. This is why we had you save.
Oh, snake! 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 Ache.
Are you okay?
I am fine. Yeah. Perfect. Just... Peachy.
So you have to use, what is it that you have?
CQC?
No. That's not till Metal Gear Solid 3, David. You have to use the thing with, that lets you see those fucking mines.
My scope? My thermal G?
Yeah, that lets you see the mines.
Just one problem.
What's the problem?
I am a douchebag.
You see the mines, see? And you just gotta avoid them. As long as you stay away from them, nothing bad will ever happen to you.
Nothing at all.
God, David.
There's a lot of them.
Yeah. Just stay within them.
Why am I still using the D-pad?
I don't know.
It's like Stockholm Syndrome.
It's like you got it. Hey everybody, welcome back to the dunceCast, ladies and gentlemen, you're solid. I know it's been a while. I know you've missed us.
I'm gonna make a pizza, okay?
Okay. I just wanted everybody to, like, remember right off the bat what the fuck they're getting into by watching this. Because, I am usually, like, not that bad at video games, but... My god, this one is... It's pretty bad. It's pretty hard.
That's coming alright. I put some peppers in there.
Yeah, I noticed that. So, for those of you at home, my esteemed motherfucker. My esteemed brother, Matty Matt, is a master chef.
Okay.
Much like a master chief. But with chefing. Okay. And he makes beautiful cookies and pickles. By makes them, I mean he buys them. And then he puts hot peppers in them. Which is totally something that, like...
What is a tip? It's a pro tip.
It's totally something that, like, our dad would do and does. And except our dad puts, like, way too many fucking ghost peppers in it. And it's, like, way too hot to even eat.
I like those. I like them super spicy, but...
Oh, well, okay. Y'all can have them then.
But,
maybe I just want to, like, breathe while I'm eating a pickle.
I like them spicier, but I didn't have that many peppers to put in it. God damn it! What is so hard about don't touch the red dots? Snake! David.
David. McFly! Get with the program. Earth to McFly! I don't know what to tell you. It's because I'm holding this chaff grenade. It's making my hitbox bigger. I gotta hold nothing. That way, if I get in an emergency, I'm screwed. I have no weapon equipped.
I forget what the safe area is. There's a sort of a safer path. I think it's on the right.
You mean down through here?
Yeah.
Because I died from that dude.
Yeah, but that was safe for a little bit on the right there.
Feels like it's tile-based.
No, it's just... I think it's just distance-based. What do you mean? Your movement or the explosives? I feel explosives? Like the
movement is tile-based. And therefore the, bomb...
What are you doing? Go down off the bottom!
Get I'm looking for more items!
No, there's no
Don't
items.
Don't yell at me!
Get out of this fucking nightmare zone.
Nightmare zone. That should be like a zone in Sonic.
Well, this door open.
You
gotta use the key card.
That's a good question.
Oh, no, there's the door. There's a little button thing there. Oh, come on. There we go. It is the key card. Now, there are lasers in here. Remember that.
Thanks. I didn't remember that. Let me just save thermal. Every 5 seconds, shall we?
Well, we always get to hear lovely little pithy, you know, words of wisdom from Mei Ling. She will always tell us what we really need to know.
I'm not doing so bad for 4 hours and 22 minutes.
No, not bad. You're pretty much on track.
Just like a chink, speaking in metaphors and riddles. Oh, my God.
I don't know who this guy is I'm sitting next to.
Yeah, I'm not serious. All right,
put on your thermals. I think you can see the lasers with the thermals.
I can't see.
Depth perception.
There is no depth perception. It's a 2D game. It's projected onto a 2D screen.
So where we need our VR.
Yes, VR to play freaking Metal Gear Solid.
Oh, that would be cool. VR for emulators. I didn't think about that. That's not bad. I did play a Virtual Boy emulator on VR, but that was.
So I felt like there for a second I was playing Virtual S'more.
Virtual
S'more.
There is a guy in
there. I think I'm just going to save again.
You made it past the lasers. Why not?
Hey, Mei Ling, we have all these great conversations, and...
Now you tell me all of these Chinese proverbs.
Now you say all these Chinese proverbs, and I really just... You have such a nice ass, and I really just want to plow that muff, you know? Nobody eats wolves. What? What?
Try not to let them see you is the point. It's a pro tip.
No. Don't let them see me. There's a guy in here.
There is a guy
in here. There's a gaijin in here.
See if you can kill him.
With a gun?
Yeah.
I never know what to do in these situations.
You pull out your SOCOM. You hold down square to aim.
Do you really? I thought you hold that down to fire.
No, you hold down square to aim, and then you release to fire. Oh. You shoot him more than once. Oh, see? You let him get alerted. Now you gotta kill all these guys, except you don't have enough health.
You gotta kill him before he can alert his buddy.
I'll be right back.
I'll be right back.
Where's those titties that I like so well? My goddamn beard. Anyway.
Snake.
I didn't leave the whole time.
I gotta scoot over.
What do you mean you guys do it? You're fine. You're good. Oh, you gotta go back through here because, like, the way the checkpoint system works. Checkpoints here. The nearest checkpoint.
We're
collecting rations. Think about this. We're making it easier for you later. Well, now you're gonna get gassed to death.
I don't know how to tell this to you, Matthew.
What?
I think Zelda 64 was a better game than this.
Nah, man, this is a good game. What are you talking about?
This is like...
You were just in a doldrum. Think about that.
This is like if Croc 3D was a fucking... No.
You're just in a doldrum because you haven't played it in so long, and so you're having a hard time, and you... kind of screwed yourself because you used up a lot of rations.
and you chose a harder difficulty level
than you probably should have because you're thinking normal, like normal nowadays, which is fucking for pussies. Whereas normal back in these days is fucking hard as hell.
Yeah, I'm not going to go that way. I'm going to go this way.
That's an elevator.
God damn.
This ain't no action game. You can't take these people in a fight. I just want to get you some more rations.
Yeah, me too. It's just one problem. I gotta die a lot to make that happen.
But hey, man, it's got save points. You want some? God, David. You want some bullshit? You think this is bullshit? Try playing fucking, like, the original Metal Gear. That was real bullshit. Where every time you died, you had to fucking start the game over from the beginning. Maybe you should do the cigarettes. Seems like it would be better for you.
Yeah, because I'm looking at a fucking virtual boy right now. And it's like,
Because your depth perception is pretty thrown off by this one.
I have terrible depth perception as it is. Which is bad because I drive a forklift.
Okay.
But, yeah.
There you go. See the little lines on the floor? That's where the lasers are.
I know, Matthew. I was looking at that.
Okay.
There's just one problem, is that those things move.
Sure. But they're either at that line or they're up.
Yeah, but they have to be up high enough to where they don't hit me.
Anyway. Okay. It's fine.
It's fine. Don't stop beating
me. Just go to the elevator.
I didn't do it.
See,
I didn't mean to.
I don't even remember where this goes, so Let's ride this fucking shaft.
Let's.
Where's those titties that I like so well? That goddamn deer the one started to yell.
Late at night is where they come out.
There's a little six thing there. I didn't remember the name.
Now this is where I fought this shit with Meryl and Fred.
Ah, yeah.
And maggots on the floor there.
And fucking the DARPA chief.
Yeah. The DARPA chief. Rations?
Nope.
No. No.
Rations look like kind of.
Those are totally maggots on the floor. They're moving around.
Yeah, there are definitely some bugs of some fucking kind. I don't know what.
Bugs that came out of somebody's fucking assholes weird. Are trying to shit them out, and they're like, ah, boom, boom, and they're just falling out of the rectum like goat poop.
Okay, we don't have to go up
pellets.
There.
There's no rations.
No, there's no rations. That's just another way into that cell that you can go into. Anyway.
Everybody wants to.
What's over there?
Dick.
Oh, no, that was the level 5 thing.
Level
so
5.
You'd have to come back here later.
Level 5. I am a waifu.
Okay.
Love me.
Yeah. This is all the explodey. Oh, not explodey, but the trapdoors are down here. So you gotta watch out for those.
Yeah. There's one right there.
Yeah. As long as you keep running through, you won't fall.
Yeah.
You should be able to go in most of these rooms. Some of them had lasers in it, I remember, so keep in mind.
I'm just gonna talk to my girlfriend real quick.
Oh, Maylene here.
What does it make? See if she has any words of wisdom for me. You got anything, May? Maylene? Air? Yeah, when there's a bunch of gas, it's kind of hard to breathe air. I'm sorry, what? I wasn't paying attention. Oh shit, got there.
I think you should be able to open all these doors. Oh, those are lasers. Definitely.
Think so?
Yeah. So you just need to crawl. I don't think any of these are rations. I think they're just bullets.
Absolutely worthless. What good are bullets in this game, really?
For bosses, they're useful.
Yeah, I can't use them on the snakey. The
you can
boss or whatever.
Oh, okay. You done forgotten already how to play this game. Anyway, You get halfway through that battle, then you shoot him.
Yeah. He's like, you can't use that kind of weapon against me, partner.
I think there's a laser in one of these little things too. No, these aren't. God damn it! Where's some more rations? We have to go all the way back to the beginning of the game. Oh, this was where a revolver ocelot was.
Yeah. Maybe there's some rations around here.
As long as you don't go blow up the fucking thing in there.
Blow up what thing?
In the room, remember there was the whole fucking thing that you could blow up in the center of the room where the DARPA chief was tied up?
As long as I don't,
blow that up. I don't think you can anymore.
Touch anything.
I'm not sure there's any more rations.
Yeah. Where's this go?
Back into the other room. You just can't go through it because the key card level's too high. So you had to blow up these walls.
It's tense. I can feel my heart pounding out of my skull.
Watch out for that guy up there. We're just trying to find you some rations to make it a little easier on you.
Just
oh my god, level 5. I may have to have some of the thought doors. I think that might be the only rations we can find right now. Some C4s if you need that. Yeah, looks like it. Unless we go all the way back. If we could.
Mean and I'm rough, you know I ain't no sissy. Got a big titty girl here by the name of Chrissy.
I think there might have been a ration up on the upper floor of that first level. In the room with the little the security camera.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I think there might have been a ration up there.
Think so?
I think so. I'm willing to say that that might have been the case. But you'll have to be careful. I think mostly you just gotta worry about security cameras up on that second floor.
You call Snake? Yeah.
Snickeroo.
I need some advice. Yeah, that's what it is, advice. Killing my brain needs.
Watch out for this cam.
Bum 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 bum. Can't see me, can't see me, cause I'm up underneath you whenever. Good. What's in here?
I don't know. I don't think you can go in here before. There might be something in here. Huh? Those are useful.
I'm maxed out on these chafe grenades.
Okay. I think there's a ration up here, though.
Apparently you have this whole complex committed to memory, so I don't know.
You're good. Just watch out for that dude.
The dude.
But yeah, then there's a little room up here. All the way up in the corner. Oh, yeah, baby. I told you there was a ration up here. There's also a line detector, which is kind of nice.
There's also a computer. Let's surf the web. Let's check out some hot singles in your area.
All right, good. So that gives you two more rations in that battle. So we have three rations instead of one.
Oh, God.
That should make it way easier.
It's killing me. Confucius say, man who strain at stool, walk like Egyptian. I don't know. So I got two rations.
Mm-hmm. And you'll have three, which is your max, in the battle. Because you'll be able to pick
and
up the one there.
Nine shafts.
Yep. So you got your max shafts, your max, you'll have your max rations.
Well, now I just gotta, like, get out of here alive.
Mm-hmm. You just gotta run out, right? Yeah. Oh, that's not gonna happen. That's basically just the logo for this thing, is like, you dead. Do you have your rations still?
Nope. I thought I saved. Oh, wait, the checkpoints don't work like that. You gotta be prepared to look and do before you get your checkpoints.
That was a save system's bullshit.
So, like, why is it even a save system?
So fucking stupid.
Why is it even a save system if it doesn't save what you did? Oh my god.
I don't know, man. You gotta make it back to the elevator or whatever. Make it back to the
other side. So, like,
just go pick up the shit again. What else can we do? Can't do anything. You're gonna become a pro! You gotta be pro!
Gotta be pro! You're making the thing pop.
What thing?
The cherry.
The mic?
Yeah.
I don't know. That's too far away from the mic.
Ollie Ollie Oxen Free.
Telling you, man.
The fuck is this guy doing?
He's just patrolling.
So go up. Go back where he came from. Nobody wants to see that.
There we go. Now you can get that ration. Mine detector.
And I gotta go all the way back down now.
So you gotta wait for Soul Cycle or you gotta murder him like a pro.
Yeah, whatever.
Bam, bam, bam. Bullets right to the head. Speaking of which.
Yeah, I don't know. Oops, see that. My dick's ready for consumption. This is, I'm super entertaining when it comes to, playing a video game. I know.
The reason we got the barbecue pizza that has, like, almost no chicken on it. No, man, this is what the people want. What they want!
Gotta give the people what they want, which is failure to communicate. Failure to elaborate. Failure to masturbate.
Failure to achieve success.
Fuck!
Kill it!
Run away. Run away from the pain.
Kill him.
What am I gonna kill him with?
Your guns.
That's how this game works. God, that's hot. Oh my god.
Come out of the oven. This is how that game works.
We just like fast forward through all this.
I mean, you can do a no-kill run if you want. Many do.
I just, I don't feel confident enough to kill any guy in this because the controls are so bad.
You guys just gotta shoot them enough that they're dead before they can alert. I think I shoot them when they're facing the other way. Simple as that.
Shoot them in the back like a damn coward.
I know. It's just tactics. Your gun. Shoot. Oh, man.
Anyway.
Oh, my God.
I love that, in that, America's Army game, you know, like, Army recruitment game?
Yeah.
In the, like, chat for the game. If you said camping, the chat would filter it and replace the word camping with use strategy. It's a legitimate strategy. It is. It's just too effective. So people who play video games don't like it.
Yeah, I guess. I'm just gonna fucking kill this guy right now.
I'm telling you, pop, pop, pop. Back of the head, kills him. I don't wanna get too close, because I don't hear you. I'm trying to get some rations.
What can I say? It's not worth it. It's just, it's not. This is, it's not worth going on.
You're going to be a pro. By the time you get done with this, you're gonna be a pro. The
game's like freaking 80 years old.
You're gonna be a pro. What you can also do, throw a stun grenade at him. Bam-o. Then you go over there, then you shoot him in the head.
That won't alert everybody else in the room.
Stun grenade? No.
What the fuck? I could do that before, but now I can't.
You're within his radius.
I'm doing the same thing I did the first time through. Same exact fucking thing. This game is fucking bullshit. Oh, this is the greatest game of all time. Greatest game of PlayStation era. Well, I guess the PlayStation era was pretty shitty then, wasn't it? It's a goddamn mess. Look at this shit. There's a reason why. There's a reason why Konami fired Kojima. He doesn't know how to make a
come on, David. Just because you suck at a video game means it's bad.
Yeah. No, because I suck at Dark Souls.
This is the Dark Souls of stealth games. Use your like remote control missile and fucking blow them up.
I hate you so much right
now. Why don't you just use the fucking, why don't you do it? Throw the stun grenade. Go get your gun, shoot him.
Oh no, it won't alert everybody in the room.
Now he's down. I'll shoot him in the brain. He gets back up. There you go. He's fucking dead. That's all there is to it.
bullet in the brain.
Now that guy ran up here. No, maybe that was the same guy. Maybe he didn't kill him, he just knocked him down. After he goes up to the left there, you should be able to... Ah, fucker. A little bit further. A little bit further. Go around that corner. No, he's just like totally stationed outside here, isn't he? He's happy. He's pretty happy with his life.
He's pretty happy with that little area.
Yeah. See if he goes around the corner yet. No, you're just gonna have to fucking
do some judo shit on his ass.
I have to do some judo shit on this motherfucker. Just stun grenade him again.
About the computer screen flashing, but these freaking lights on the map are flashing. About to give me a fucking seizure.
Well, bang! See, you got stunned. Now you just got run out there. Run past him. Shoot him. Let's get up. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. It's dead. Kill this guy.
Fuck.
Dead. Kill this guy.
Where's he at?
I don't know. You don't get the radar when you're alert. There he is. Oh. Got a gun in one hand, man. I'm telling you, man. You're gonna be a pro.
One of the worst experience of my life.
You gotta be a pro. Bing.
Bing. Electronic Gaming Monthly. Best game ever.
It's a good game.
Fuck this game. It's the worst. It is terrible.
It's a good game. Suck at it.
No amount of like fucking whatever rhetoric is gonna convince me otherwise. I wonder if I can shoot him from here.
Sure you can. You shoot off screen. You're missing though.
What do you think?
Bam! Dead. This is what our fans want, David. You know
glad
it.
You're having fun.
You know it.
Glad you're having fun. I want to fucking slit my wrist right now.
I'm not allowed to play it.
You're not allowed to play it?
Nope, I'm not.
Why?
Because this is you. You committed to this.
No, I didn't.
I beat this fucking game.
So?
It wasn't that normal, but... But you can do it. Even still. What are we doing? We're trying to get the rations. You're right. You're right. Save system's bullshit. I agree with that. You're stupid. You save, you keep all your items. Because otherwise, what the hell's the point? It's just because games couldn't, like, auto-save back then. Couldn't checkpoint, so... Instead, they just save you at the checkpoint. That was quick. Well, we have one ration.
Fuck this game so hard. Every orifice. It's fucking bullshit. I'm sorry, it's bullshit.
Kill that guy down there, and you only got one guy.
Okay, here, let me go kill him. Oh, I'm going to get right up next to him. He's going to turn around and shoot me, because this fucking whole game doesn't mean anything.
Because if you get within his radius, and you're running around, then yeah, he can hear you. Look at that. That's a pro tactic right there. That's pro. Good. I'm proud of you.
Give the viewers something to look at while I'm fucking feeding my face. Look at that pixel density. Look at it. It's so beautiful. All right. And kill everyone in the fucking room. One at a time.
Bam-o.
Thanks for the memories, son of a bitch.
That's pro tactics. You kill them before they can alert.
I don't have a gun in my hand. Oh, there it is.
You got whatever that is kind of gun.
You hear that noise? That's Satan's disapproval. Saying fuck this game too. My motherfucker. You know what I'm gonna do? Just fuck it.
You're gonna waste a ration.
I know it's a trade, but.
You're gonna waste a ration on this fool? No, you're not. Because you're a fucking pro, and you just got a ration. Bam! Now we're gonna get three rations. See? That's what you get when you're a fucking pro, is you get more rations.
I mean, when you kill everyone?
Exactly.
When you're a mass murderer, is that what your name is teaching pro. The little children? Is that if you're a mass murderer, you get rewarded, son. That's the way to be. You gotta murder everyone.
Exactly. But you gotta be a pro, though.
War is hell.
You gotta be a pro.
War is...
No, you're right. Real pro doesn't kill anybody. It's no kill. That's, what do we call it? I can't remember what they call that.
Call it no kill.
No, there's a specific rank. Or Metal Gear Solid, that's the no-kill rank.
It's called, My Dick is Rock Hard.
David.
Motherfucker. David. Motherfucker. What motherfucker. Are you doing?
Kill him. God damn.
Kill what him. The fuck? What the fuck?
What? If you hit a... fucking security cam that spawns guys.
Oh my god.
Jesus.
I hate
this game so bad.
Just avoid the security cameras.
I can't when my control stick doesn't fucking work!
It does work.
No, it doesn't. The controls are shit. And you know they're shit. You're just like cajoling me into fucking continuing on.
No, you gotta be a pro.
You gotta be a pro.
Oh
my god. Oh my god.
There you go.
Motherfuck! God damn!
You had two rations. You had two more rations.
I hate you so much right now.
But you were being a pro, dude. You were doing good.
Hey, buddy. Why don't you just come ass rape me? Ass rape me! Do it! I want you to do it. I want you to do it. Here, I'm just gonna fucking... What the fuck is going on here? What is this?
You knocked him down. He's knocked out. Okay. He's dead. But there's gonna be more guys because you triggered an alert. Okay. It's good. It's all suck. You don't even have like a silence weapon yet. Actually, I don't know if you get silence weapons this game. Bammo! But you can kill people like that. And then nothing. They're gone. As long as you don't trigger an alert, they're gone.
I don't know how to not trigger an alert in this goddamn game. Because I fucking, like, walk along outside of the little fucking triangles. Because this game is just triangle pixel shooter 64.
If you go in their radius... like, within a certain range of them, and you're running around, then they will hear you. Whether or not you're in their triangle or not. But if you're in your triangle, even if you're not moving, they will see you.
It's either realistic or it's not, Matthew.
I didn't say it was realistic. I'm just saying it has rules.
It has bullshit rules.
If you trigger an alert, more guys will spawn, including the guys you killed will be replaced.
Just out of nowhere. Just out of the fucking...
But if you kill them like that without triggering an alert, they're gone. Until you trigger an alert, in which case they'll come back. And they'll be worse.
It wasn't a ration, of course, because fuck you.
It's a random drop.
Fuck you, David.
Anyway. You got your two rations, just avoid the fucking cameras and get the fuck out of here.
I don't know that I can do that, Matthew. I don't know that I can avoid
the cameras. Cameras are easy. You just avoid the triangle. Simple as that.
They're easy, David.
They are. They're easy peasy.
What are you not getting about this?
You gotta be patient.
I'm losing my damn patience. That's the problem. This is a bunch of bullshit.
Stay out of the triangle. You're good.
I actually can't go there because it's still going to see me, so I have to go, like, when it's horizontal.
Mm-hmm.
Which is totally, like... oh, fuck it.
Seemed like a checkpoint at the elevator, so let's go to the fucking elevator. Let's ride to another floor, because that seems like the only way to save this fucking game.
Oh, my God. Suck my cock. That's what you could do.
I think the later ones get a little better about the saves.
The cautious seldom err. How obviously Confucius wasn't watching me play this goddamn game.
It's just because you're not being cautious.
He's not being cautious, dude. Oh, and the enemies respawn when you come back to the floor.
Of course they do.
Because this is Zelda 64.
We know what's going on. We're cool. We're cool. I don't think there's this first one. I guess there is. Buzzing.
Let's see what you're trying to do. You're trying to get me killed.
I just didn't remember.
You have to be patient. You have to take it extremely slow. Or else you're fidged. Fidged. Turn you into fudge. Turn you into chocolate rain.
Yeah, we're doing good. We're making progress. I'm just gonna watch out for these mind. You have a mind detector now, which is interesting.
What's up, Snake?
I think it still checkpoints even if you don't save, by the way. I believe it does. I believe the save is just so you can turn the game off.
In China, a wise man once said, a woman who sucked mini cock.
Because you don't care about Mei Ling's. See, there you go. Mind detector is even better because it tells you exactly where the minds care about.
Ugh, really? Mm-hmm. How the hell am I supposed to get through there?
Just go around the back side of it.
Maybe I was wrong.
I almost slapped you. I almost was this close.
I guess you can go through the center, maybe. Seems like it worked last time.
So. Yeah.
Well, whatever. This game's bullshit anyway.
What? What? What?
Oh my god. Well, you know. Like I said, some class. This is what they call classic video gaming.
Classic. Classic.
It's a classic.
It's a classic. It's like saying that, you know, it's no longer being made because it's not good enough anymore. Like a classic car is classic because nobody fucking wants it anymore because they updated it. Made a better version. How about a better version of the way that I am?
Look how good you're doing. Look how good you're doing.
Look how big my cock is grown.
I'm just gonna run over this door.
What the fuck?
I feel like I can remember how to use the controls. There we go.
I didn't realize I had to use a key card. I thought it was the door you crawl under.
I don't know. That's this
one. Did my ration appear restoring? Was that a ration?
It's possible. It's possible.
I don't know what that was.
Yeah. Oh my there god. We go. Oh my god. Thank god we're playing on normal, so stuff respawns fairly quickly. Even if you can't just go in and out of that room, which is nice to be able to do.
Would have been nice. Would have been great.
But hey, you're going to be a pro. Play on normal.
I didn't hit circle, bitch.
You did hit circle.
No, I did not.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, the game doesn't lie.
Yeah, you did.
It has shitty controls, so yes.
The game doesn't lie. The balls. The controls may be weird, but they're not broken.
My cock doesn't lie. My hips don't lie.
No, that's like Rihanna or whatever.
It's Beyonce.
Whatever. Beyonce. They're all the same to me.
No, that's racist. Oh. Can't say that. Can't say that on TV.
I mean R&B artists.
There you go. It's not like it.
All their music sounds the same to me.
I will not stand for your rhetoric of hatred. I've been using that word a lot, rhetoric. I like it.
Oh god.
I'm fixing to get fucked. In the asshole.
Be careful. Watch out for a bro down there, too.
Oh, yeah, I can't fire any weapons in here.
No, see? Exactly. That's to make it harder. Because if you can shoot these fools, is easy peasy.
God damn.
Run away. We'll follow you. Sometimes.
Boo, what's that noise? Duh, hey boo.
Hey boo boo.
This guy's gonna be coming this way now. Because you waited for you went all the way. Just let him go back the other way. That'll be fine.
New game. Have you played it? It's called Pixel Sneak. It's the best. Mm-hmm. It's for PlayStation. Only the power of the PlayStation can render these pixel graphics.
Come on, elevator.
Come on, elevator.
No!
Oh, no! Thought I could make it. Nope. Just in case you thought, hey, he's actually getting better. Now I had to prove you wrong.
Go grab that ration.
Because you know that didn't save.
Yeah, no, it didn't. Oh, man. This is our best episode yet.
This is just... Yeah, it's the best episode yet because you get to watch somebody suffer.
And by the end of this episode... You're going to triumph, and we're going to kill that cyborg ninja, even though we all thought we killed him last time. But we're going to really kill him this time.
I'm pretty sure I killed him last time.
We're really going to kill him.
We're really going
to... We're going to rescue Roland Emmerich, also known as Otacon.
Motherfucker.
Oh, David. You got to be pro.
I'm a pro at squeezing their titties, but I don't know if I'm a pro at
hit this at, elevator.
Pixel Sneak 64. Motherfucker.
There we go.
Why did it take so long
earlier? I don't know, it's that unloaded.
Should we save?
No. Don't worry about it. The save has to do with whether you leave the game or not. Just put your gas mask on. And just run into this fool. The gas mask doesn't keep you alive forever. It just keeps you alive longer. You gotta put your...
Oh. I don't believe you. I'm saving.
Huh?
I don't care.
Mm-hmm.
I don't even care.
What's up, Snake? What's up, Snake?
What's up, Snake? In China, they say, man who avoid playing shitty PlayStation 1 game live much longer, happier life. Oh, really? You know, say. Xing chong, xing chong.
Oh, my God. I mean, Mei Ling may be a racist stereotype.
Maybe. You think? You think there's like a remote possibility that that's true? I don't know if I believe you, Matthew.
Make him feel alive again, David.
You're make him feel dead again pretty fucking soon.
You can do this shit. And kick this mother's ass.
Oh, wait. Yeah, that's right. I have to fucking melee him.
Yeah, you gotta melee him. Until you get to like half health.
Oh my god.
You can do the 1, 2, 3 thing.
Oh really? Stop talking so I can switch back to the right weapon. I know where you are, but you know, whatever.
Yeah.
my dick hole.
So this is gonna be easy peasy, David.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be easy peasy.
Now that you got all these rations,
I'm gonna get hit the first fucking time. He is not gonna hit me the first fucking time. I guarantee it. Went through all that work. He's not gonna hit me the first time.
What'd you do with your chaps?
Oh no.
On the other hand, if he does hit you the first fucking time.
Hold on, let me get stuck on the geometry real quick, dude.
Collision detection.
This game has the best collision detection of any PlayStation era.
Detects collisions even when there weren't any.
Yeah. It's really good about that. On them chafing.
You don't have to use the chaffs.
Oh, do I not?
They're just nice to use. They're nice to have. You can hit them even without them. They just disable them for the duration.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Hit them without them. It's just nice to have. Free hit without risk of him hitting you.
Oh my god, I'm so fucking tense right now.
Really? You still got most of your health left.
He hasn't hit me once.
Yeah. See, here we go.
So what, now I can shoot him?
I don't remember. Maybe.
Apparently I can't. Because I cannot aim.
Remember exactly how it works. Ooh, the fool just slept door.
Can't aim worth a damn, so I mean. Where's those chaff grenades that I like so well? Damn.
They can do that.
I guess I might want to go pick up that other ration just in case.
No, you're not.
Can I defeat you with my cock? I'm pretty sure the first half of the fight you can actually use a gun, and like the second half of the fight you can't.
I don't know. I didn't look it up. I did last time, but I'm just trying to remember. Like I said, it's hard to remember exactly what it is.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, buddy.
Ah, you got him. Why don't you pull out your, machine gun, anyway?
That?
Yeah.
My assault rifle? What? You gonna go invisible?
Yeah. Shoot this fool. Nah, you're right. You can't. You just deflect him still.
can still see him.
Oh yeah, he's just
because he's the fucking color.
He's got some distortion thing going on, is all. Yeah, you might have been right about the. It's like first half you shoot him, second half can't. I don't remember.
He like teleports or some such shit.
He can jump around, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Whatever, bro. Fucking weird. No. Fuck. Just teleport behind me. Hurt me more.
He's into some weird shit.
Yeah, he's, likes that bondage shit. Damn. It's tough, isn't he? There's a PlayStation on that,
teleport thing.
There's a PlayStation on that, table there. That donkey punch. Got him on the ropes. I just gotta keep him down here. I remember my cock in your pussy.
Oh my god, dude. Tense. Don't got much left. Health wise.
That C4 work on him?
I don't know what works on him. Do not know. Well, yeah, you know. I think you can shoot him in the first round, first half. You might have been right about that. That would make it way easier. Even though you almost didn't get hit all the first time. Which I think you didn't get hit all. But hey, you fared much better. Fared much better. That's like a... That's a respectable thing. It's a respectable showing there.
Yep, something like that.
I might be able to like chaff him and then shoot him or something first half. I don't know. I'm gonna look up them strats again.
God damn it. Look at those fuckers.
Cyborg Ninja Strats. We need them Cyborg Ninja Strats.
Thing is that does basically the same amount of damage.
As kicking him.
Yeah. As in not any damage at all. God damn.
You have to use hand to hand. This idea.
Oh my god. This is gonna be like the longest fucking ordeal because. That first run was like I almost had him and then.
As it says on this board, he's easy as possible. Yeah, he done wasted a lot of rations here. So. Just let him finish you. Just let him finish you off. How many times have we fought this guy?
About half a million, I guess. This ain't Smash Brothers. If it was, I could use my weapons.
You're not supposed to use your weapon, and yet you pull it out and slice my back with it.
Hey, it's fair. It's fair if he uses his weapon.
It's fair if she sends the winky sends. God forbid he do. And you must be a serial rapist or some such.
Exactly. It's fair.
All's fair in love and war. And I'm...
It's fair if he uses the samurai sword.
Snake, make me feel your cock again.
Make me feel your snake again.
Make me feel your snake
again. Your name is Solid Snake. Yeah. He likes being punched in the face. Very happy to fight you hand to hand. Realized he's a pussy yet?
Have I realized he's a pussy yet?
Yeah. How easy is to fucking kick his ass?
Come. You just gotta, like, interrupt every attack he does.
Mm-hmm. Just interrupt all his attacks. You kick him. As long as he's not got his sword like that and does that fucking shit. Can't interrupt that one. Just go around. He just run around like a fool.
Motherfucker. Here.
Chaffs, though.
Sure do. But they're not in my fucking hand for some reason.
Man, that was a waste of chat.
Yeah, it was. Yeah, it was.
That's it. Oh no, I still have rations left.
Still got one ration left. Letting them psych you out too much.
That's right, I'm double chafing it.
Police not.
Police not.
Boy.
I'm coming, Snake. I'm coming. God damn.
Hurry up and catch me.
Just sit still. Hey there, buddy. Bah.
Next time.
It's gonna be the time. God damn it.
Hold on, I gotta go get my gun.
Shoot myself in the head. Hold on.
Hold on, guys. Hold on.
There's like a lion in the kitchen. I had to, I had to kill him real quick.
I understand. It happens to the best of us.
Okay. It's getting hot in here. I'm fixing it. Fixing to take my clothes off. Oh. It's tough. It's a hard knock life. Can't walk around these corpses.
Be a pro. Don't be like Otacon.
Don't piss your pants.
Don't piss your pants.
Starting off great. Drunken Irish boxing.
That's a good hit.
That was a pretty good hit too. Fuck.
You can only hit about like 1 inch in front of you.
Yeah, I figured that out, Matthew. Understand what I've been doing wrong all this time. It's fucking pointing the wrong direction! Oh my god!
You did hit the computer though.
No, these controls aren't bad.
I didn't say they weren't bad.
Oh my god.
Just so they weren't broken.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
First time. That was your best run.
So far, yeah.
To be honest.
The best.
Just toss out them chaffs. Don't be afraid to cheat.
Only a fool trusts his life to a chaff grenade.
Yeah, well, he's got about 200 hit points, and I've got about 30, so I don't fucking hear it.
It's fair. It's fair!
Also, he gets to use his sword, so fuck it.
Oh my god.
Good thing I can aim in this fucking game.
Oh, you're doing pretty good.
Still got a bunch of chaffs, too.
Yeah.
She's using fucking chaffs.
Don't worry, I will.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, baby.
Good thing I don't have any, whatever, slow.
Yeah, any more rations. Chat.
That was a waste of chaff.
Nope, nope, he's somewhere over there. You can get his ass again. Not a waste of chaff. Best thing to do is toss chaff before the other one ends.
Where's he at? Where's he at? Where's he at?
Down at the bottom. There he is. We got five chaffs. So you better use it. It's your only advantage. Up at the top.
Oh, there he is. Fuck!
Somewhere. I think he was up in that corner again.
I don't know where he's at.
He was up in that corner again.
Fuck it. Do it like man. Just kidding.
Up in the corner.
I don't see him.
God damn it. Game.
There he is.
Yeah. What a dick.
Shut up. God.
He's gonna hit like five more times.
Okie doke.
Two times. Guess that chaff never goes off because you're dead.
I'm just gonna play this with my eyes closed.
This is why I say that the hardness of Dark Souls is vastly overrated.
Yeah.
The hardness of Dark Souls.
People talk about how hard
compared to like Super Mario, whatever. Yeah, it's hard, but like, goddamn.
You got 12 chaffs. You got 4 rations.
I still can't kill him.
You still can't kill him. Gotta have that. Got that airflow on your controller.
Yeah. Off to a good start.
Hell yeah.
Hand to hand. It is the basis of all combat.
It is the basis of all combat.
Only a fool trusts his life to a weapon.
Only a fool trusts his life to a weapon.
Watch me get like my ass handed to me here.
Zibidow. doing too shoddy right now.
Ninja!
He does have a lot of health.
Come at me, bro.
He's got so many damn invulnerable animations.
Fuck. Should have known better than to do that. Close quarter shit. So we don't pull a sword out. Oh, or not. I guess you can pull your sword out any goddamn time you please. Touch you.
Bah!
You need to use these chaffs more.
Guess so.
It's the only way you're not vulnerable when you go to hit him. And you just gotta pop one off right as this one ends. Gotta be a sucker.
Yeah, I don't even care anymore. Fuck it.
This game is so fucking arbitrary. It's like you gotta wait for the fucking guy to get back up or else you hit him again. It's just not fair.
Yeah.
Come chafe my nuts. Okay. This is the hard part. He's got like 5 hits left.
The fuck?
Now we can really teleport around.
Fuck! I saw him too. Yeah, I'm trying.
You got 2 free hits. If you can chat.
Good thing that was wasted.
No.
Actually, no, it wasn't.
There we go. That's good. That's good. We have to get it. Come on. Come on. Fucker. Where is that fucker? There he is up there. Oh my god! So close! It's so fucking close.
So gonna die. Oh my god.
One more hit. Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's close. No. Whoa. What the fuck? What the fuck? What?
No.
This game is bullshit, man.
This game is bullshit.
Oh my god.
You don't want to talk about Dark Souls bullshit. Dark Souls isn't fair. At least Dark Souls fucking telegraphs the moves. That was just like, oh, I'm Pikachu all of a sudden. Fuck you. No. No. Oh my god. We can always restart on easy.
If you like what you're hearing, you can, feel free to like, subscribe, and donate to Matthew's Patreon at MD whatever bullshit he uses to torture his brother with. Patreon.com/MD. There you go. Oh my god, I can't think. Oh yeah, motherfucker. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, come on. Well, it counts. You've gotta be kidding me.
Reminds me of Kyle Bossman saying, he's like, you know what I hate in games? It's like when you hit the guy and it's like, oh, oh, can't hit me for a second, can't hit me, I'm blinking. Can't hit me. Tell him that I'm blinking. It's just a big guy, he's like, oh man, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. Oh yeah. Oh, boop.
See that right there? That's my weak point. Let's go ahead and hit that. Really, it's just my hubris, so,
You can't hit me. I'm on the floor. I'm on the floor. You can't hit me.
Oh, I'm blanking for a second. You can't hit me. But I can hit you.
Wow, you're doing pretty darn good this time.
Catch my dick up your asshole.
How many chaffs you got?
Seven.
Oh, six. Bad. Oh, baby. Better start using them beasts.
Where are you now? Where you at? Where are you at? Up seriously. Left.
All right. Well. Better than nothing.
There. Yes.
And where'd he land?
Where'd he land? Where'd he land? Where'd he land? Right here.
Kick him in his nuts.
Kick him in the nuts.
It's only fair.
Okay. I'll catch you in the nuts. Oh, ho 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 ha ho 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 ho. Fuck, you gotta be.
Okay. You're fixing to get some more of it.
We're down to those 5 hits. You got 5 chaffs. This could be good.
I do have still have 5 chaffs left.
Yep, you still got 1 ration.
Still got 1 ration.
Chances are good.
Well, that was a waste of chaff, but I still hit him. Oh, nope.
Wow, that happened, I guess. We'll take it.
We'll take it. You gonna do your little shield that you did earlier, buddy?
I think he does that like right before he dies.
It's alright, I still got 2 chaff grenades. I don't give a fuck. He's going down. I don't even want to see the animation. I don't want to see it. I wanna see it, bro.
Oh yeah, baby, he's dead. Now get away from him.
Get away from him.
Get away from him.
What the fuck is he doing?
He's trying to kill you.
I have another chaff grenade.
Oh my god, shoot him.
Certainly. Gladly.
Oh my god.
I built that snake.
I hope so.
Can't be. You were killed in Zanzibar.
Isn't that like a map on Halo? It's Halo 3. Halo 2 or something. Please let his head explode.
Soldier.
They
have a big specky hair, dude.
And that was Gray Fox. But he was already dead. Yes. But they revived him.
Using Genova cells.
For 4 years while they experimented on him like a plaything. Today's genome soldiers were born from those experiments. That's the sickest thing I ever heard. They used him to test all sorts of gene therapy techniques. Naomi. Why didn't you tell us about this sooner? Because it's confidential information. Is that the only reason?
Okay, why are you telling me now if it's confidential information?
Naomi, what happened to Gray Fox after that?
The record says he died in the explosion.
I see. But even if that ninja is Gray Fox, the question is, why? From what I could tell, he didn't know who he was. Are you saying that he's just a mindless robot? I'm not sure. But he seems intent on fighting me to the death. We'll meet again. I know it.
So you'll fight again? Until you kill him?
I'd rather not. But maybe that's what he wants.
My dick is a solid snake right now.
Are you one of them?
No, I'm not. I always work alone.
Fixing to work alone on that ass.
Come on, get out. We can't stay here forever.
Your uniform is different from theirs.
You're the Metal Gear Chief Engineer, Hal Emmerich, right?
You know me?
I heard about you from Meryl.
Oh, so you're here to rescue me?
Sorry, but no. There's something I've got to do first.
Oh, well, at least you're not one of them.
Are you hurt?
I'm okay.
No,
I just twisted my ankle.
Pissed my pants.
Well, if that's all, it's nothing to worry about. I want to ask you something. I need information about Metal Gear.
Huh? Metal Gear?
Yeah.
Metal Gear?
Metal Gear really designed for.
What you need, you are?
It's a mobile TMD. It's designed to shoot down nuclear missiles. Only for defensive purposes, of course.
I already know that Metal Gear is nothing but a nuclear equipped walking deathmobile.
What are you talking about?
The terrorists are planning to use Metal Gear to launch a nuclear missile. You tell me you didn't know.
They're gonna put a dismantled warhead in the Metal Gear TMD missile module?
Wrong. From the beginning, the purpose of this exercise was to test the Metal Gear's nuclear launch capability. You said it only a nuclear warhead. The terrorists are just continuing work you started.
No, you're wrong.
I heard it directly from your boss, Baker.
No. A nuclear missile on Rex?
So you really didn't know?
No. All the armament was built by a separate department, and the president personally supervised the final assembly of the main unit.
President Baker?
Yeah. I was never told exactly what they armed Rex with. I only know it's equipped with a Vulcan cannon, a laser, and a railgun.
A railgun, he said.
Yeah. It uses magnets to fire bullets at extremely high velocities. The technology was originally developed for the SDI system and later scrapped. We were successful in miniaturizing it in a joint venture between Arms Tech and Rivermore National Lab. The railgun is on Rex's right arm.
And the gear's main function is to launch nuclear missiles. You sure you're not forgetting something?
It's true that the gear's a missile module on its back can carry up to 8 missiles, but
yes, dummy, that's what you just said.
But that's not all, I think. If the Metal Gear fired only standard nuclear missiles, then they should already have all the practical data they need.
No. Could it be?
I knew this was gonna do that. So I never figured out how to fix this. I didn't know how to fix it last time, I really, so it's still doesn't. When I played, I didn't do that, I don't fucking know.
PlayStation is a magnificent piece of hardware, is it not?
Those fucking emulators are shit. If it doesn't frame load it, probably.
I'm such a fool.
We also have the curse of Micro Mouse speak.
It's not supposed to do that, you understand.
Yes, I know. I just
fucking, I don't know how to fix it. Like, what do I do? What's the knob I tweak?
We gotta do all that again.
What's the knob I tweak in the emulator to make it not do that?
Where is that?
North of the communications tower. It's a long way there.
The emergency override system for detonation goes there too.
Maintenance base control. You better hurry. If they were planning on launch from the start, then their ballistic program is probably finished. And since they haven't hauled me, You know this place well, don't you? Of course I do. And don't worry, I've got this.
Great. I'm bringing guys. I don't have any more rations left. Jerk. perfectly pixelated per cacos. Whoa. Security level 4. Sorry, I don't know.
Jesus.
Well,
I think that about does it.
I think I can't go on any longer. I'm just going to stand in this square, and it's a save point.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to save.
Sounds good.
Deep throat.
Oh, that was what's his face?
Otacon?
No.
Otacon was 14118, I think.
Yeah, you probably call him.
I didn't mean to. Oh well. But the process PC is your research your wake up in the computer simulation.
Anyway. Yeah, I didn't. I maybe I can figure out how to do that, but it's like I don't know. I'm gonna look it up.
Nah, it's fine. I'm just gonna save.
Just save it. Save it!
I just wanted to make something that would be useful for
God, all I wanted to do was save my game, woman. Jesus, Lord, I didn't want you to unload on me. Well, kids, it's been real.
Yeah.
It's been fun. I'm gonna go, like...
We had some mousy cutscenes that were fucked up.
I'm gonna go kill myself now, so, everybody, if you want to, if you like this crap,
hit that thumbs up button for one thing.
Hit that thumbs up, like, share, subscribe, whatever, I don't know, whatever they say.
Like, share, comment, subscribe!
Like, share, comment, subscribe to the channel, and if you want to, give this man more money so that he can buy more games to torture me with, then, you can do that on his Patreon, which is, patreon.com/mv.
Mm-hmm. I'll put a link in the description.
And, I've had enough, so...
I'm leaving.
See ya.
I can't do this anymore.
Can't do this anymore. I can't.
Throw her in the volcano. Put on a blinking eye costume. Da 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 da.